signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. And folks, this aircraft has two lavatories, one in the back, one in the front. For security reasons, there is no line forming or standing at the floor lavatory. There's a sign on the ceiling to indicate that those lavatories are occupied. If you see the sign on for the floor lavatory, please remain seated or feel free to use the lavatory in the back. And finally, folks, if needed, four oxygen masks will fall from the compartment overhead to activate the flow of oxygen. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue to wear your mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. And if you're traveling with children or someone needing special assistance, go ahead and put on your mask first. If you're traveling with two children, pick the one with the most potential. Don't worry about the cute one. Alright folks, those are the do's and the don'ts and the wills and the won'ts and the oohs and the ahs. So sit back, relax, enjoy this 2-hour flight to our home base, Chicago. Go White Sox. Go Cubs. Go Bears. Go Blackhawks. All right, folks, go ahead and double check those seat belts. We have been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight. Now I'm going to go ahead and dim these lights a little bit. If you need additional lighting, just go ahead and push the symbol of the light bulb on the compartment overhead.